Yo, what's up, Nate gang? Cut ED under a Swift Nate here, and welcome back to my channel. Now, in today's video, you're gonna be watching a Jigglypuff voice trolling video on Black Ops 3 for the first time ever. So if you guys enjoy this video in any way, shape, or form, please make sure to like the video. Let's go for 1500 likes. I'm not gonna upload another episode of this until we get 1500 likes on this video. Make sure to share this around with your friends and your family or anybody who you think will enjoy this video. There's a fucking car passing. My name is Cut ED under a Swift Nate. Follow me on all my social media, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Bomb, give me the bomb. I'm gonna go run to B. Okay, watch this. Defend me, you guys! I know you hear me.
I'm not on your team!
Hey, can I smoke some of your wax, bro?
Dude, what, check out this guy's voice.
Yeah, I was wondering if I could smoke your wax. Just like, put it in my mouth and stuff.
What in the fuck?
Wait. Do you guys know who I am?
Jigglypuff?
Yeah, how'd you know? Jigglypuff, Jigglypuff.
Well, I'm falling asleep.
Wait. There's a YouTuber that does this shit. No. There's a YouTuber that does this shit. I forgot who does this.
Oh, maybe his name is Big Coctimus.
Big Coctimus.
Yeah, I'm sure any YouTuber that does this, he must have a large, you know. Oh, yeah.
What in the actual fuck is going on right now?
No.
You're just playing with a majestic Pokemon. Just sit back, relax, and take your shirt off. No homo.
My shirt's already off, though.
Exactly. So put it back on and record yourself taking it off, you freak.
All right. What about my pants?
That would tell
me. No. Now that's just gay. And I am not gay.
This isn't Swift Nate, is it?
Do you like balls in your mouth? That's the real question.
No, but yes. I know who Swift Nate is.
Who cares if you know who Swift Nate is?
I care.
But what if I cared if you knew who Donald Trump was?
Who fucked Donald Trump?
You fucked Donald Trump? Ew!
Why do you think he's orange? I gave him so many STDs.
You're so freaking gay. You know that?
It's 2016. You can't be saying that.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble from, you know, Ash and Misty after they're done doing the dirty.
You're gonna get your videos flagged.
Well, actually, I'm gonna get your butthole stretched by another Pokemon of mine.
All right. Which one?
Okay,
Gyarados?
I'll present it to you then.
Let me just say, Snorlax doesn't like to only sleep.
He likes to fuck.
Whoa.
That's what puts him in a coma. He fucks for so long.
How'd you know?
I'm telling you, dude, this is Swift Nate, dude. If you are, though, it is a pleasure, though. I'm not gonna lie, it is a pleasure.
Well, it's a pleasure of you to sit on my face.
I'll probably break your neck.
I don't have a neck. I'm Jigglypuff.
Oh, that's right, you're a ball.
Duh, and you like sitting on balls.
Well, I'll tell you what, even if it is this Swift Nate character, I have no idea who that is.
Well, I want you to know that if you actually ever do meet Swift Nate, make sure you punch him in the face. Swift Nate used to take me out of the Pokeball and just slam me on the ground. Can you please help me?
Yeah.
All you gotta do is throw a Master Ball at my mouth.
Can you teach me how to be MLG Pro?
It's not easy being a sexy ass pink puff like me, alright? So once you start being a sexy puff, maybe I can teach you to be MLG.
Aren't you black?
No, I'm a puff.
Puffs can't be black? That's racist.
Well, puffs are usually pink.
Come on.
My brother's a black puff, alright?
Does he play basketball?
No, that's just racist, but yes, he does.
Well, I got two puffs in my sack, if you know what I mean.
How about you take one of them puffs out and put it in your sister's earball?
I don't have a sister.
I put it in my sister's Pokeball, that's what I'll do.
Whoa, now that's just country boy.
I'm more interested in my cousin. Whatever happened to Misty? Whatever happened to that hot piece of ass?
Can I trade my tits for a car?
Listen. Misty traded more than her tits, all right? She traded half her
money. Oh, believe me, I know.
She traded something
I gave her the Master Ball, if you know what I'm talking
she
about.
She traded so much for those Pokeballs. Oh, my God.
You know those red overalls she always wears and shit? Those were glitter in her nipples.
Let's just say her overalls look better when they're on me.
All right. You can fit in them things? You ain't even got legs.
But I do got a big ass dick.
You got stubs.
Oh shit, where'd you put that thing? In your puff? Is it retractable?
That is my
it's
puff.
It's the marker, you just screw it on.
Nah.
Your dick is your puff.
Mm-hmm.
God damn.
It's always visible to the public.
More you know.
Just the way I like it. I was wondering if you could just-
Follow me, subscribers.
You fucking-
Well, when you ask like that, of course I can.